Month will be
meme review.
No!
Hello and welcome to another video. You can tell by the title what we are doing today. Maddie is not with me, but we have another person. Come on. Crouch.
This one. He's my brother. He sucks.
But apparently he's on our squad.
No. Okay.
He's just there. So we are going to be looking at my kittens. And that's about it. Basically, Maddie's bird tour, but with cats.
So we have, how many kittens do we have now? Nine? We have nine kittens. At first we had 13, but then we got rid of some. So, yeah.
This is Garfield. He's an orange tabby cat. He's one of the middle child cats. I had to do a voiceover because the audio was terrible outside. So, yeah. This is Noodles. He is one of the younger cats. He is orange and white. As you can see, he has like a little target on his back. And, he's dead on the inside, just like all of us. This is Rat. She is tiny. She is sweet. She's one of the sweeter ones. And she's tiny because her mom was really tiny, so she got her tiny toys from mom. All of her siblings are normal sized, but she's just kind of tiny. And she has a toy. We're going to try to take it.
The fuck you say to me, you little shit?
What if the little doe toy could? Because it's really nice. And then when you try to take it, she'll go out.
Is Two-Face. She is, just white. She was, the middle, litter. Even though she is one of the bigger ones. And the reason her name is Two-Face, stop running away. What? Oh, yes, she is.
Pat her. Her name's
Two-Face, because look, she has like two faces. She has a dark side and a light side.
Are we still here? Just to suffer.
She's sweet. She just doesn't look happy. Hi, Jay.
This is Gypsy. He chose a pretty good spot. Well, now I can't see his face because of the pole.
It's a boy, the Gypsy King.
He's one of the shyer ones. The younger ones are more shy. But he's really cute.
Go off with a toy then.
Oh, wow. I really never get to pet him, so this is kind of special. Oh, there's Two-Face. It's Casper. It. He chose one of the worst spots because I have to get under a table. Hi. You're in a very strange spot. Well, he's cute. He's sweet. He's kind of shy, but he's one of the more sweeter ones, definitely. So violent. Stop.
Stop. Stop. Stop. This is what I have to deal with. Stop!
This is Buck. He's really cute.
Definitely. Cool.
He has this black fur. He's really pretty. And he's sweet-ish. He's one of the sweeter ones. He had a toy. I don't know where it went.
Okay, Oreo. I forgot about him in the main part, so I'm going to just move this to the middle. And you'll be seeing this in the middle.
Because I forgot about you, because you were just the middle child who's never seen. And he has what Jace would call the devil toy. So yeah.
This is one of the moms. She is the mom to the younger litter. You're not part of it. You're just tiny. Her name's Feisty. She's sweet. She was more shy, but now she's gotten a little bit less shy and scared of us.
And she has the best meow.
She's really, this is Turbo. She's one of the nicer ones. She will always try to eat your fingers.
Like this. Eat my face.
The dog.
Do it.
It's in my face. She's sweet. She is one of the sweeter ones. And she had the middle litter. I don't know where the mom for the oldest litter is, but we'll go find her. She don't like
found the mom for the litter, for the oldest litter. Excuse me. And so, yeah, she's here. This is Runt. She had the other Runt, the tiny one. My gosh, someone just jumped off the trash can. And yeah, she's tiny. But all of our cats are kind of tiny because they're still pretty young cats. They still aren't a year yet, so yeah. Might as well cancel our plans.